congratulations to.
Do you want me to ask the question?
Yes, please.
Yeah?
So why did you choose to enter the world of work
rather than further higher education?
I think for me the time just felt right to sort of go into work. You know, I'd finished my A-levels and whilst I was really committed to learning, I didn't want to commit to another 3 years in university. So I just made the decision to go into work where, you know, you can continue learning in a profession whilst you're earning at the same time.
For me it was a choice between learning while I work or learning in an academic environment. And I just knew in my heart that I wanted to work. I wanted to learn and work.
Was it the right decision?
And what advice would you give others considering the same?
For me, yes, it was 100% the right decision.
100% it was the right decision for me.
It was absolutely the right decision.
I don't regret it at all. I really do enjoy what I do and I'm really happy that I went down the apprenticeship route. Advice that I'd give to others, I'd say maybe don't put all your eggs in one basket. See what like different industries, what else is out there that you might that might be better suited to your skill set and what you might enjoy more.
I think I just tell people to sort of go with their gut and follow their own instincts. I know a lot of people can feel quite a bit of pressure if they're not sure what they want to do to continue in higher education, but honestly, you can still get the same progression and learning whilst you're in the workplace, and you're still getting the same opportunities.
What would you say was your biggest achievement
in your time at Chubb?
Helping customers respond to a cyber attack. We get great feedback from our customers, and I find this personally extremely rewarding.
My biggest achievement has been winning the Apprenticeship of the Year award, which is an external award by the Insurance Times. Winning the award has given me confidence and allowed me to grow in my career. It just proved that I made the right decision in choosing an apprenticeship.
I think personally for me, it's probably the fact that I've been here sort of since leaving school after finishing my A-levels, and I still really enjoy my job every day. You know, I'm still progressing, still learning, and I love the fact that I found sort of new interests that I'd never really have considered before.
What was your biggest surprise?
About working in insurance.
I love the challenge and I genuinely love coming to work every day because every day is different.
So for example, I've been sailing on the Solent, Twickenham for the rugby, the Oval for cricket, Wembley for football, music concerts, young members balls, and the young members balls are great.
I mean, it's such a big network of people, of knowledge, and quite honestly, like a lot of my lifelong friends have been from working in this industry.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years'
time?
In 5 years' time, I see myself being a leader and being a manager. I really do want to get to a position in my career where I have my own team.
So Chubb have some really good examples from promoting within. I see myself progressing within Chubb.
One of the benefits of Chubb is your ability to be able to move around the organisation. That's what keeps me in this industry. I can continuously learn and build skill sets. Enough? Now I'm just prattling.